Pakistan authorities arrested 10 alleged human traffickers on Sunday, days after hundreds of migrants were feared drowned off the Greek coast. Every year, thousands of young Pakistanis embark on a perilous journey attempting to enter Europe illegally in search of a better life. Local media said as many as 300 Pakistanis had died after a rusty trawler sank near Greece on Wednesday.